at 5, an update on our breaking news. Chopper 3 over the Schuylkill Expressway. A dump truck has flipped on its side in the westbound lanes. This is between Montgomery Drive and Route 1. No one was injured, but it's causing traffic to back up in the area right now. And there is a new accident in the backed up traffic where the Schuylkill meets the Vine Street Expressway. We're going to continue to monitor the situation throughout the broadcast and on CBSPhilly.com.